Kapag sabay po natin itong na-achieve, we will be able to beat this pandemic. We just need to remember these two main goals. Slow down the transmission and increase healthcare capacity to be able to properly accommodate every single patient. Majority of COVID-19 cases natin dito sa Pilipinas ay made up of elderly at mga kalalakihan. Base sa ating datos, 42% of adult Filipino men are smokers, and about 1 million are vapers. Gusto po natin silang paalalahanan na mas vulnerable po sila sa COVID-19 kaysa sa ibang tao. Smoking is known to weaken the immune system, making it less able to respond to infections. According to the WHO, smokers contract more respiratory ailments, including colds, which also belong to the coronavirus family. Furthermore, WHO also said that the act of smoking means that the fingers and possibly contaminated cigarettes are in contact with lips, which increases the possibility of transmission of the virus from hand to mouth, making the smokers more vulnerable to COVID-19. Sa isa sa mga pinakamalaking pag-aaral ng mga COVID-19 patients sa China, smokers comprise more than 25% of those who needed mechanical ventilation and admission to intensive care unit, or died. Exhaled air through smoking and vaping is not safe. Base sa mga laboratory experiments, sinasabi ng mga scientists that some form of spreading by air is playing a role in transmission of the coronavirus. Dahil po rito, pinapakikusapan po namin ang mga smokers na huminto na sa paninagarilyo para na po sa inyong kapakanan at kalusugan. Pinapaalalahanan din po namin ang general public na umiwas sa second-hand smoke mula sa vape or sa regular cigarettes.